few years ago, Donald Silver was described as one of the worst owners of NBA basketball in decades. This comment has proved to be right on the money. Donald Sterling, noted racist, bazillionaire, and owner of the Clippers, has had a difficult week after a recording surfaced of him telling his girlfriend how he really feels about African Americans. The woman who made the recording is v.stiviano, who is Sterling's mistress. She's currently being sued by Sterling's wife. Apparently, Mrs. Sterling isn't too happy with Donald giving all kinds of gifts to Stiviano. She wants her money back. The mistress doesn't like this idea, so she made this little tape. And the trouble doesn't just stop for Sterling with the wife-girlfriend dispute. Now he's not going to get his Lifetime Achievement Award from the NAACP, but they are going to give him back all his donation money. Maybe that'll be enough to cover the $2.5 million fine he got yesterday from NBA Commissioner Adam Silver. In addition to the fine, the commissioner also banned the 80-year-old from all NBA games for the rest of his life and is trying to force the sale of the team. There are plenty of people lined up to buy the team, including Magic Johnson, who was mentioned by Sterling by name in his racist rant. One man with real interest is Floyd Mayweather Jr. You know, noted racist, bazillionaire, and boxer. He's even spent time in jail for beating up his kid's mom. That sounds way better than Sterling. What do you think happens next in this sports drama? And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.